After my PhD, I joined Professor Salim Skaku's group at University of Southampton. I started working on flaviviral peptides. Lateral clusters, which are fundamental part of body's immune system, conjugate with different viruses, including global pathogens, such as Zika, dengue, and hepatitis C viruses through a single receptor called Ki2-Ds2. Our team at the University of Southampton has identified a set of secret codes or conjugate peptide sequences pertaining to clinically important pathogens of flaviviruses that are recognized by human natural killer cells. Vaccine works by stimulating the immune response to the coated proteins of the virus, enabling the immune system to fight off the virus and recognize it in the future. However, the proteins are able to change, allowing the virus to evade the immune system. It means some virus can be very hard to vaccinate against. Our studies overcome these issues associated with vaccine development against different viruses, including dengue, Zika, and hepatitis C virus. I started my research journey from National Center for Cell Sciences, Pune, where I did my PhD with Dr. Bhaskar Sahar. During my PhD, I worked on infectious diseases, particularly leishmaniasis, also called Kalazar. In my PhD, I identified peptide antagonist of interleukin 10 receptor, which blocks iodine function and also kills leishmania parasite. Findings present a completely new strategy for virus therapeutics that could be easily translated into the field of cancer.